Now in the summertime, we are often surrounded by the noise from an air conditioning or a fan like this. So let's assume I forget to switch it off. The noise can be quite disturbing. I wonder if I'm able to remove the noise of the fan from the recording. So let's hear what happens if I put the EDIUS EE filter on that clip. So let's assume I forget to switch it off. Yes, that noise is gone. So let's have a look into the detailed settings if I can improve the result even more. So I try fan reduction presets. And I use the loop play function. The noise can be quite disturbing. The noise can be quite disturbing. So with this preset, you still can hear the fan a little bit. Let's try. The noise can be quite disturbing. The medium setting. The noise can be quite disturbing. Or the strong setting. The noise can be quite disturbing. The noise can be quite disturbing. So I think with the medium setting, the noise is already gone. So I use that setting. And I think the whole process of doing that is really easy. So let's just try again before and after. I will switch on and off the denoise filter. The noise can be quite disturbing. Off. The noise can be quite disturbing. And on. The noise can be quite disturbing. And off. The noise can be quite disturbing. And on. The noise can be quite disturbing.
Click here for the next podcast. To subscribe to our YouTube channel, click here. You can find more tips and tricks in our EDIUS podcast. Visit EDIUS.net for more information about EDIUS, plugins, tutorials, and the latest downloads.